New today, state regulators have ordered the owners of the Mollie Kathleen Mine Tour in Cripple Creek to keep the attraction closed following last week's deadly accident inside the mine. As you just heard, tour guide Patrick Weir died when an elevator door malfunctioned. A cease and desist letter sent to the mine yesterday by the Colorado Division of Reclamation, Mining and Safety states that the mine should remain closed until the agency's ongoing review of the operation has been completed.